That guy was dead. I swear to God, that guy, he was dead. How the hell does that happen?
I don't know, man. It doesn't make sense.
We can't stay here. Come on, let's grab what we can and get moving.
Yep, I agree with that statement. Oh, shoot. Okay, go. I'm glad we got all the guns and stuff. So there's nothing in here, period. Okay. Nope, there's nothing. I mean, yeah, let's go. Let's grab that truck. It keeps saying I haven't checked this. Oh, that's the other one.
So, what about you two? What are you doing up here? Romantic getaway?
Fishing trip. Sort of our annual get out of the rat race and deep.
So, where are we going?
I don't know. I guess we just head to town and try to find somebody.
Yeah, or, well, I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Jesus, Ed, why did you do that?
I don't know. I figured if he had a radio, there must be somebody on the other end.
So you robbed a dead guy, and you expect his friends to help us out?
Wait, who says they're his friends? I mean, maybe they didn't even really like the guy.
Dad?
Oh, that's a large backpack.
Oh, shit. Hello? Can you hear me?
Who is this?
Listen, we're stuck up here on Mount Tanner. My friend needs medical attention. Can you help us?
I don't want to give up.
Some of us are holed up at the church. If your friend doesn't look too dicey, we'll let you in.
The church in Spencer's Mill. We're on our way. We'll, try not to look too dicey. I don't have enough space for this.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Where's that truck? There's a truck. Where is he? I hear him, but I don't see him. Okay, let's get out. I don't want any of these guys following me. Come on, guys, get in.
Your way. You said you were holed up in a church? The hell's happening around here?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception at the lake. Guess you could say we've been out of the loop.
All we know is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
It started what, 12, 13 days ago? At first it was just weird stories on the news. Random mauling, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet. That didn't last too long. People figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is the shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming.
See, a little busy for that, don't you think? Where were we?
So you're saying those things are zombies?
I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of messed up supervirus. Maybe it's radiation from outer space, or black magic, or the wrath of almighty frickin' God.
A little bit of that, don't you? So, anyway.
Your guess is as good as mine.
I also head to the base.
What's the government response to all this? Haven't they sent in the National Guard or something?
The government? You don't get it. It's been total chaos. At first, they told us just to stay home, lock our doors, and wait for the all clear. Then the power died. No one ever sounded the all clear.
Just lucky, I guess. It was pretty chaotic up at the lake.
You're not gonna tell him?
I don't know yet.
Dude, it's her dad.
You want to confess that we killed her father and stole his radio before they patch you up?
Yeah, okay, maybe we leave that part out.
Lily! Invite these strangers.
I'm good. You made it.
That one doesn't look so good.
Name's Ed. Pleased to meet you.
Come with me, son. We'll see to those.
God damn it! We got enough trouble without bringing in another freeloader to use up all our medicine.
Real nice, Alan. I offered them shelter. I'm letting them in. Us freeloaders have to stick together.
Yep.
The girl's got the common sense God gave a tree stump. You're worse than your brother.
Come on, I'll give you the nickel toy.